Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teach you curve tool. Function draw curve or straight line freely. First add curve tool in the toolbox. Draw straight line, click 2 point, click right, you can see dialog table, input length. Draw curve line, click at least 3 point, then click right. Two point connection line, click right on 2 point, then click right. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.